Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
I really like this better. I need your help.
Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Good find, BD. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy these days.
What is it, buddy? Jedi.
Seer says Jeddah was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
Nice job, BD. Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert. A Skryten lair.
But where's the Skryten?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together. Good job. Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
We're saved! Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
I wonder what Spammels eat. What do you eat, beast? The storm nears. We must go.
There we go, buddy.
You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Ooh, getting a little close. Little close.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
Kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.